I love the earth, but I don't really wanna save it. Everything is sexist, homophobic, or it's racist. When life gives us lemons, we're supposed to wanna change it. But my generation rather take some pills than escape it. Say that I'm transphobic if you wanna, but one day I'll be a father. And I really hope my son don't grow up to be my daughter. I ain't tryna hurt your feelings, skin should be a little thicker. That's the problem, being honest got them triggered. The kids are getting weaker cause they're sheltered by society. Pumpkin spice Ativan for seasonal anxiety. Wokeness has become a way to bully non-violently and cancel everyone without improving on the life we lead. Without the white, there's no black. Without the straight, there's no gay. Without the men, there's no women. Without the night, there's no day. Without the idiots, we couldn't laugh at them when they fall. So maybe we need them after all. Ain't nobody dumber than y'all. Ain't nobody dumber than y'all. I guess you love to be wrong, or you don't have the guts of the boss. Dum 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 diddy dum 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 diddy dum. I love the earth, but I don't really wanna save it. Everyone's obsessed with making stupid people famous. If a white boy raps, then it's called appropriation. But Beyonce has a hair blonde and people say she slayed it. Everybody's outraged, everybody's mad. Our solutions to the issues don't make no sense. If stairs are the problem, we build wheelchair ramps. We don't cancel, feed, or persecute the people with legs. The feminists who started the movement would be ashamed of so many things. They fought so you could vote, I show your butthole on OnlyFans. I'm not a bad person because you don't like what I say. Call me homophobic just because I think straight. I love people even though we disagree. I wish we could get Wi-Fi signals from a tree, then everyone would plant him and we'd probably save the planet for free. Too bad we only need him to breathe.
That's true.
Ain't nobody dumber than y'all. Ain't nobody dumber than y'all. I guess you love to be wrong, or you don't have the guts of the boss. Dum 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 diddy dum 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 diddy dum.
I love the earth, but I don't really wanna save it. Classifying people by their sex and race degrades them, but we still say straight white males are the worst of our population. Guess the labels are okay if they're Caucasian. Our kids are living in their rooms, I swear we barely ever see them. Go outside sometime, there's fresh air you could be breathing. Put your phones down, play sports, do something illegal. Go and meet your families, they're probably nice people. These days you're a Nazi if you don't hate the police. They say that white folks think all Asian people are Chinese. I'm sorry, what kind of white people you mean? English, Scottish, German, Swedish, or Greek? And Black Lives Matter was problematic. It excludes anyone without the pigment, it's automatic. I understand all the reasons it happened, but including all humans is the actual answer.
Oh no.
Ain't nobody dumber than y'all. Ain't nobody dumber than y'all. I guess you love to be wrong, or you don't have the guts of the boss. Dum 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 diddy dum 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 diddy dum dum.
Changes soon, can get a doobie on a plane. But there's Uzis in our schools. Every dude who touched a boob or a booty getting me too. What you expect from the kids who went to Hooters after school? We're all triggered and defensive. We're all racist and we're sexist. We all grew up watching South Park. How are we offended? Now being fat is beautiful. Name a thing that you can't do. Jumping jacks, run a mile, live past 42. Man, it used to be cool to just flip a bird to the system. And now it's trendy to be triggered and pretend you're a victim. It's my race, it's my weight, it's because I'm a Christian. I hate the internet and anyone who has an opinion. And everybody angry if you say white. Okay, fine, pass me the brush and I'll paint my face to the shades right. Let's talk about abortion. Sorry, tell me how this works.
Bacteria is life on Mars, but a heartbeat isn't life on Earth? Weird.
Y'all so stupid. Why are y'all so stupid?
Get better problems, I swear to God that y'all want them. Y'all so dumb.
People so stupid, people so dumb. People so boo-hoo, wah, wah, wah.
Get better issues, we're gonna run out of tissues, it's so dumb.
I'm a hater cause I can't relate to gay pride. Call me homophobic because I don't wanna date guys. K-tight. I for one am not surprised the world declined along the way. Give trophies to children for losing just cause they decide to play. We exercise our right to vote and hate the politicians. Ay, this is a democracy, it's partly your decision. Ay, this is weird, feels like this a different year. If I identify as a female, then will my balls and penis disappear? Children want a gender switch and hating men is feminist. Depression and anxiety are trendy, we're too sensitive.
sensitive, invented 80 genders, mad the world is not accepting it, then gave them more attention than normal women and men can get. What a contradiction, being human is so tragic. Focus on minorities, ignoring all the masses. Hallelujah, everyone, activism saved the planet. No more plastic straws and paper, just paper straws wrapped in plastic. Congratulations.
People are so stupid, why are y'all so stupid?
Get better problems, I swear to God that y'all want them, y'all so dumb.
People so stupid, people so dumb, people so boo-hoo, wah, wah, wah.
Get better issues, we're gonna run out of tissues, it's so dumb.
Look, I get it, it's like the world is going crazy. Seems like a school shooting happens almost daily. The racism, rape culture, hatred that we're facing is way too ingrained for our hashtags to change it. We've become so lazy and complacent, afraid of our generation. We think activism's Instagramming memes and complaining. It's a problem when there's actually actions you could be taking, but you're triggered, so you just cry like a baby.
People are so stupid, why are y'all so stupid?
Better problems, I swear to God that y'all want them, y'all so dumb.
People so stupid, people so dumb, people so boo-hoo, wah, wah, wah.
Get better issues, we're gonna run out of tissues, it's so dumb.